It's hiking season in Colorado, and you've heard the warnings about rattlesnakes. Rattlesnakes bit two dogs in Jefferson County. You may not have heard of a rattlesnake vaccine. Neither had 9 News reporter Jennifer Meckles, who decided to check it out. Jennifer.
Kim, this all started when we took our dog Stanley for a hike a few weeks ago, and at the trailhead, a man stopped us. He told us he was a retired veterinarian, and he wanted to know if Stanley had his rattlesnake vaccine. That was the first time I'd ever heard of this. And of course, I was worried because we hike all the time. So I called up a vet who knows a little something about snakes.
If I give a medication, it has to be 2 things. It has to be safe and it has to be effective. The rattlesnake vaccine is safe, but we don't know how effective it is.
That's Dr. Kevin Fitzgerald, veterinarian at VCA Alameda East Veterinary Hospital and longtime researcher of Colorado snakes. He says the rattlesnake vaccine has been available for more than a decade.
People ask for it all the time. Breeders, people that go into dog shows, field trial people. And does it hurt him to give it? No. Does it help him? We don't know. Okay? And that's what I don't like. We don't know. We need clinical trials.
We called about 6 veterinary hospitals in the Denver area. Most of them offered the vaccine, but none of them pushed it. They told us the vaccine is designed only to lessen symptoms from a snake bite, to buy you more time to get your dog to the hospital. All vets we talked to said it's not a recommended core vaccine like rabies, but they would offer it if a patient asked.
I've had a couple of dogs that have had the vaccine that have been bitten by snakes. The manufacturer says that if they are bitten by a snake after they've had the vaccine, the bite won't be as bad. Very hard to quantify.
And vaccinated or not, if your dog is bitten by a snake, they still need an anti-venom treatment.
What we need to do is get immediate veterinary care, get emergency care.
Some people just feel better with peace of mind being preventative. So if you want this vaccine, Dr. Fitzgerald says it's about $35. But he points to a lot of other things you can do to prevent a snake bite. Obedience and leash training for your dog so they will stay close to you and you can have eyeballs on them the whole time. Be mindful of the location and the season. South-facing slopes, April through October, more likely to see these snakes. And lastly, he said be on a lookout for indicator species. If you see prairie dogs, you might be more likely to see a snake.